What is up, dope fam? Welcome back to another video. It is Vlogmas Day 11. And we got a good one for you today. I'll see y'all in a second. Sorry about that. We got a good one for you today. So yeah. We're about to go eat breakfast. I'll see you when we get ready to go eat breakfast. What's up, guys? Give me a second. We're ready to go. I don't want to go home, bro. I'm so over this shit. I'm over the long distance. I'm fucking over it. Oh my god. I can't do it anymore. All right, well, let me start getting to the direction. Calm down a little bit, and I'll and I'll explain everything. Okay, just give me a second. Hey guys, ooh. I'm on the road. Freaking lovely! I just have to go home and do homework because I was not productive this weekend. God, it hurts so bad, bro. I'm sorry that I didn't talk much in today's video. But I'll do a little backstory of what all we did this weekend. So, as you know from yesterday's video, yesterday we went and looked at phone plans, and then we went to Texas Roadhouse, and then we just kind of chilled a little bit, and then today we got up and we ate breakfast, and we were going to go bowling, but it was packed. So then we just kind of went and looked around a little bit. And we did that yesterday too. We looked around, we went to Ross and stuff, but today we went to like Academy, went to Dutch Bros. And then we ate some sushi and hibachi because he doesn't like sushi, but I do. Today was a fun day. I'm not ready to leave. And I feel bad because he probably thinks I'm upsetting him because I wasn't talking much before we left. But I just couldn't. I would have broke down crying like right in front of him, but I couldn't do that. I couldn't break down crying in front of him. I always wait till either he leaves and I go back in my room, or till I get my car. Like, I know we're moving in together in like a few months, but it still doesn't make it any easier that we have to just separate. And it's gonna be like 2 weeks till I see him again, and I know that it probably seems crazy that I'm bawling my eyes out for only 2 weeks, but we don't see each other much. And even last year, which, I mean, we see each other more this year because I'm not playing softball, but it's still hard when I have a full-time job and he goes to classes and he goes to work, and We just never see each other, and it hurts. It hurts a lot. I don't know what to think. Honestly, it's just, I feel so freaking heartbroken. I hate driving home with a passion. It just hurts so bad. Although today we got Cherry car wash and she's clean. There's no more cat prints or anything. But yeah, I guess I'll catch up with y'all here in a little bit. We have an hour and 20 minute drive home. So yeah, I will catch up with y'all here in a little bit. All right, we're about 45 minutes out. Calm down a little bit. I still feel pretty broken. It's great. I've just been listening to music and, you know, I'm on cruise control. It's amazing. Love my life. It's great. But, yeah, come on. Ow. But, actually, this morning, I actually felt like crap. And me crying has made me feel more like crap. So I think because I haven't been taking my medicine that the flu is coming back to me and I'm gonna be mad because I don't wanna go through that again. So I should have taken my medicine, but I'm gonna take it when I get home. Oh God. But yeah, I'm just kinda vibing on the road right now. And yeah. The sign just says we have Oklahoma City in 30 miles. Yay. Love my life, but yeah, I just wanted to catch up with you guys and just, you know, I calmed down. I'm just kind of chilling. And I'm not ready to go home still. I don't think I'm going to be ready to go home till. I feel like when I get home, I'll probably break down. I'm just wanting to break down thinking about it, you know? But, yeah. I just don't know what to say. I just don't want to go home, y'all. Like, it sucks. It sucks a lot. Like I know we're going to be moving in together soon, but it still hurts. I had a very good time though. You know, we went out, we did things, we had some fun. Although I wish we could have went bowling. I could have showed you guys that. Showing me beating his button bowling. I'm just kidding. We're in like a little competition. And we're 2-2. I won twice and he won twice. And so we're gonna see who wins the next two games and see if I can come up ahead, because I'm very, very competitive. We're doing that with mini golf too, but right now I believe he's ahead by one. But yeah, I'll catch up with you guys here in a little bit. Probably when I take the exit to the highway that we go home. See you guys in a little bit. All right, so we made it to the exit on the way home. We got about 19 minutes. Yeah. It's been a long drive. But, like, the drive went by fast, but I just feel like it was just really long at the same time, and I'm just kind of over it. That's just a fact. I'm just kind of over it now. I'm just kind of ready to just go pee. I have to pee really bad, but... I don't know what to say. I feel like I already got all my feelings out. You guys saw me scream and cry and yeah. It's lovely. My life is going great. The one thing I hate about coming home, other than coming home, is the freaking construction on this highway. It's two narrow lanes, and I don't like it. It's really annoying that it's just two super, super narrow lanes, and I don't know if I want to be closer to the wall or closer to the line, because if I'm closer to the wall and someone gets too close to the line, then I hit the wall, but if I'm too close to the line, then someone can hit me, and it's just kind of a lose-lose, I guess. I guess it's just something you really just have to focus on being right in the middle of it. Yeah. One thing I do know is my head freaking hurts. My head hurts bad. But it's okay. Because I'm gonna get through this. I can do it. I believe in myself. No, I just keep telling myself, you know, everything will be okay. And then half the time I'm like, you know what? Half the time, I'm not okay. You know, the next day when you have to get up, go to work, you're just like, dang, back to reality I go. Like, it's like being with him. Ew, a skunk. Oh, that smells so bad. But okay, but like being with him is a whole vacation for me. Like everything that I worried about over the week or anything I stress about, it just goes away. You know, like stress with work and stuff, like all that just disappears when I'm with him. And I think that's what I love about being with him, is he just makes all my stress just disappear within the first second I'm with him. Oh, look, my work. But yeah, that's how I know I'm really close to home. There's my job right there. But yeah, I think that's just like the biggest challenge for me, is just like I go through every day. Like I could have a bad day at work, or you know, I'm just kind of like in that mood of like, I don't want to be around people, I don't want to talk to anybody, I just kind of want to be to myself. But it's like when I'm with him, I could work on a Saturday, right, and have the worst freaking day, and I can go to him the next day and I'm perfectly okay. Like the next day, sorry, let me rephrase that. I can go to work and go to work on a Saturday, have the worst freaking day, and you know, two post training, like that helps, because you know, like I'm with my dog, I'm with my family. But even Tupelo can do really bad and stress me the plum out. But it's still the fact that as soon as I see him, all the weight that's on my shoulder from everything is just lifted. Like, that's the kind of guy he is he doesn't even have to try. It's just, I feel safe with him. I feel like nothing can hurt me when I'm with him. And so that's kind of why, I know this is kind of like later in the month for this video, but I am gonna do like a appreciation post on our anniversary. It'll be 21 months. Do like a little appreciation post. It won't even be a vlog, y'all. It's gonna be a whole appreciation post to him. Not sure how long it'll be, because I can ramble on for hours about this guy, y'all. Like, oh, also I just took the exit to go home, so I'm now on the highway. But back to what I was saying, it's like, it's totally different. Like if you only watch the YouTube videos, I don't post a whole lot, so you don't see a whole lot. But if you're following me on TikTok, like, I'm always posting about him. Always. Like, and of course, like, Instagram, I don't post a whole lot on Instagram, stuff like that. But, like, it's just kind of like, I just don't, I've kind of slacked on posting on all social media platforms, I'm going to be honest. And because of work, and I've just been super busy. But the fact is, like, just because I don't post much about him anymore doesn't mean that I like feel different. My love for him is so freaking strong that it's just insane. And if I keep talking, then the appreciation video is just gonna go down the drain because I'm just gonna end up repeating myself, so I should probably stop. But yeah, I will go ahead. Oh, what did I just push? They got super dark. Did y'all see that? Oh God, oh God. I don't know what I'm pushing. I pushed something. The heck does this do? Hold on, let me come to a stop. Pushed a button and I don't know what I did. Okay, turn. Oh. Oh. Okay, this little knob makes like my, what you call it? My lights, like how bright it is. That's kind of sick. Okay, but I like it brighter. So yeah. I guess I'll go ahead and get off here and I'll see you guys when I get home and I'll end the video and then I will see you just in the next clip. I don't want to say you see you tomorrow because you're going to see me in the next clip. So yeah, I'll get back to y'all when I get home. Alright guys, so I made it home. I am pulling in right now. So that is the end of today's video. I am so sorry that I didn't talk a whole lot like I said before. In other videos, I was not going to talk a whole lot because I just want to spend time with my boyfriend. So you saw some clips of what we did. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, smash that notification bell. And remember, you're all beautiful and God created you for a reason. Peace.